real camera, so that's still my camera.
Thank you. I'm his twin brother. What is that day? That's a condolences are appreciated.
together. So we're kind of color-coded up here. In the green shirts, you see Sonora.
How long?
In the blue shirts, How Valley.
How long?
And in the yellow shirts, Upton.
Thank you. don't do this to your neck. The Contour Pillow comfortably supports your neck so your muscles can relax, reducing strain and allowing you to breathe more freely.
My husband isn't snoring any longer.
Thank you. In addition to the appreciations expressed earlier this evening by Mickey and Minnie, I would like to express appreciation to HCEC-TV for videotaping this presentation tonight. I ask that you carry your programs with you because the schedule for the telecast is on the back of the program, and you will have that to give you information, and you can enjoy the program later. I also would like to thank Andy Zagar for assisting David Dunaway with our sound technician efforts this evening. Thank you, Andy, and thank you, David, for making us sound wonderful. Let's express our appreciation again to these fine students for giving a Walt Disney salute tonight. We are happy to have a board member with us this evening, Dr. Bill Kelly. He is going to assist me in giving away our floral arrangements, which are the compliments of Hardin County Education Association. They have made arrangements for a floral decoration to be at each one of our festivals, and they would like for one of our music teachers to enjoy that floral arrangement. Dr. Kelly, would you come help me, please?
Pat Riley.
Thanks to HCEA. We want to express our appreciation to each of you for coming tonight. Without the support of our parents and our grandparents and our community members, we would not be able to have productions of this nature. I would like to share with you that we will be dismissing our students by schools. We ask that they find their parents or their rides home as quickly as possible. We also ask that they not leave the gymnasium for safety's sake. We would like to share with you that tonight has been our 19th annual Choral Music Festival. So we would like to invite you to come and be with us next year when we will be ending our second decade of choral music festivals. I suspect that it might be possible that we will have some second generation performers next year. So thank you for coming, and come and be with us again next year for 20 years of choral music festivals in Hardin County Schools. Thank you.